It's more about sledges. Nobody wants a sledge, so. Always available.
Yeah, it's nice and pickable now.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
There's one point in the basement that doesn't come up very often, but the basement is a fucking nightmare. Hmm. And I'm beginning to think it's down there.
I've never seen it.
Northeast side first floor.
10 seconds.
First floor, actually.
Your drone has found a bomb. 5 seconds to insertion. The diffuser has been secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
This right here where I'm pinging, that's one of the runouts.
Cover me! Reload it!
Like, you can break that window and run out and catch everybody right there. You can do, it's kind of like Oregon or Clubhouse and throw a C4 there and just nuke a bunch of people.
Man, they're never fixing that fundamental problem with the game.
Oh my god, control the fucking, I don't have a key bound to fire, what the fuck? The game defaulted 6 to shoot.
Okay.
I got it to you. I'm going up the top floor to clear it out a little bit. There's a meat jammer up here somewhere, I think.
Interesting.
But no, that was on my other drone. Alright, I'm gonna...
Our buddy's already at the bomb site.
Let's get in there. Put some pressure on him. Bust the floor up.
Seeing the enemies, they're playing coy. Evil fire mark. He's gonna go downstairs, man. It's just us two.
I'm gonna break this wall right in front of us.
Oh, they got me.
One friendly.
Right where you were aiming for.
Fuck.
No use for drones.
I don't have any.
30 seconds, man.
Dude.
Friendlies have been
nice
eliminated.
Try. Good try, team. I want to notice a bail on this one.
Get some toxic spawn peaks. What? I killed like 3Ks I got with that fucking Meister LMG.
Secure the bombs.
Really, yeah, everyone's in a rush to pick them.
Just a little trick.
I don't know where all the enemies are.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it.
We got a
10
Twitch.
5 seconds left.
I killed the first Twitch.
5 seconds left. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Changing mechs.
Oh, my timing was just a little off.
Securing the door!
Trying to peek.
Also, I don't have melee bounce. Up here with me.
Ending the top.
If I figure out how to get upstairs, I'll follow you. Okay, I see the stairwell.
Maybe not the rooftop.
I hear someone rappelling inside. Probably around here.
Yeah, they're on the window there. Also, someone behind me. I think they're
sending needles.
I know that window over there is broken. I don't know if they're in or not yet though. Someone on that window. Ah, he just beat me.
Needles.
Someone hit one of my goos where...
I just whiffed on my
shot. You were looking at. No. Downstairs. Okay, I'm going back down then. I'll let Executioner handle the top floor.
Which
got me.
Wow, Alibi
one
just
friendly remaining.
Whiffed that really hard.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
I don't have a push to talk press either.
Okay. So, teammate left. I mean, I don't know the map that well, so I figure I won't be doing that well, but I'm also just gonna be constantly roaming, I guess, because I want to learn the map.
We need to locate a bomb.
Downstairs, northeast. Downstairs, northeast. There you know, yeah.
Drone has located a bomb. Seconds to insertion.
This is the same place.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
No, it's downstairs.
Be advised your drone has located a bomb. The diffuser has been
this
secured.
This is one of those points you get spawn peaked from. There's a window to the right here.
Okay.
That one right there.
Thanks.
The second digging hit you from there too is a lot riskier. My controls generally feel less responsive, though. Maybe it's just my timing's off, but I'm droning in. Maybe. No, it's not that, it's my keyboard controls, but that might be it. Maybe that got reset too. Let's clear up to the north, northeast side. Can't sweep to the other side though.
Come on, show your face.
Alright, let's do it. I don't think anyone's there. I think you might want to watch that stairwell.
Sure. Just claim where the stairwell. Nice. There's the hatch.
Someone exposed you.
Maestro's over here. Alibi's over here on the stairwell. Here where I got down.
One friendly operator remaining. The diffuser is now secured.
Oh. All right.
We have been eliminated.
that's where they were.
With that many people, it wasn't. We did pretty good getting them down to two. It's 3v5 and we got it down to 2v2.
Not bad. Still a little learning. No, I already like that alibi headgear, it's nice.
I fucking hate the FD. It's like, if I leave out, it doesn't just take you with me.